are live from the lounge once again. It is 6 o'clock. It is Monday, the whatever it is of May. I think it's the 11th. And good evening to you. So we'll start off a little bit laid back tonight. So let me know that you're watching. We have a couple on already. And here we go with a bit of Carpenters.
Two of us, strangers in many ways. We've got a lifetime to share, so much to say. And as we go from day to day, I hold you close to me.
John, hi Gwen, hello Rog of the Grumpy Old Men, and Anne Young over there in Buxton as well. So lots of songs for you tonight, a few old ones, a few new ones, a couple of requests. So yeah, a little bit of all sorts tonight. If you have got any requests, throw them in the comments box as well, and if I see them, I see most of the comments, I do miss some, but if I see them and I know the songs, then I will do them. This is one I haven't done for ages. I've been going through my back catalogue, seeing what I haven't done for a long time, and this is one of them, and it's a little bit of Caro Emerald. At least it will be if it plays. There we are.
The day is really long.
I think we'll do a little bit of Bonnie Tyler. By the way, anybody in Tenerife, particularly up this neck of the woods, has anybody been out today and found anywhere that's open? I'm a bit on the fence about going out. It's been that long since I went anywhere, and and now I'm not sure I want to go. But I'm sure we will. We will venture out for a walk later on. That I know we will do. Here's a bit of Bonnie Tyler then, and a thing called Heartache. Oh, we have a request. What have we got? Oh, I don't do that one, but I can do some more carpenters.
It's a heartache. Nothing but a heartache. It's too late, too late.
Hi, Joe Curry.
It's too late. Fool's game, nothing but a fool's game.
Ah, there we are. A little bit of heartache there. I'll tell you what, I decided to treat myself. Sorry, quick round of applause there. I decided to treat myself to a wee glass of wine this evening as opposed to the water or the meat gin. So, cheers everybody. Who have we got? We've got the lovely Lynn over there. Oh, my mum's on. Hi, mum. And Sharon Wilkinson, Sharon and Dave there as well. Right, let's do something from Elkie Brooks for you next. Because she is a favourite one of mine. In fact, we've got to do some Carpenters as well. Should we do the Carpenters and then we'll move on to Elkie Brooks. So, Alan, this is for you, Alan Doyle, because I didn't have Goodbye to Love. Because basically it's got a really long instrumental break in it, and I find that when I'm gigging, I'm stood there like a lemon. So that's why I don't sing that one. So love rainy days and Mondays. It is Monday after all.
Talking to myself and feeling old. Sometimes I like to quit. Nothing really seems to fit.
Next. He's one of my favourite singers. Charmaine Gawley is online. Somebody else I went to school with as well. Good evening to you. Nice to see you. So, let's do a little bit of Elkie Brooks, and this is one of my all-time favourite songs. It's called Sunshine After the Rain. Hello, Adam J. Good to see you.
Everywhere I go, I
But it was one I was going to sing. It's on my list. And it's another song by Elkie Brooks. And it's one I was going to sing for David Tucker, who is watching. What was that?
Yvonne Newman.
Was it Yvonne Newman? That's who it was. And yes, so this one's for you. And it's also for Mr. Tucker over there in the Gig and Soul, not too far away from here. In fact, if you look out your window in a couple of hours, you may well see us walking past.
Paul's a singer. She stands up when she plays the piano in a nightclub. Paul's a singer. She sings songs for the lost and the
Big telly, little telly,
phone,
cardboard box,
everything.
And all that. Right then, I think it's about time I did a little bit of musical theatre. So, yes, that is what we will do. I'm still working with these new tracks that I've redone and recatalogued them. And, yeah, it's going okay. It's doing all right. It's one you can join in with.
I close my eyes to back the curtain to see for certain what I thought I knew. Far, far away, someone is weeping, but the world was sleeping. Any dream will do.
Hello, Derek. From the 1960s, but it seems it wasn't, because it's not in the 60s folder. How rude is that?
70s.
It must be 1970s. There it is. So Alan, 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 this one's just for you. And then I noticed that Derek was online as well over there in Cardiff. I'll do one for you straight after this one. If you, it's just for you, Alan, Alan, Alan. I expect you to join in.
Someone told me love. it's over, so they say. It'll rain a sunny day.
Mr. Derek and Janet, first of all, in over there in sunny Cardiff. Well, at least I hope it's sunny over there for you. Who's that just? Sorry. Andy Buds, hello Andy. Good to see you. I saw that Karen was online too. Hello to Karen. So this one's for Derek. I hope you're still there. And it's a song that was done by Kathy Kirby.
Now I shout it from the I live within the heart.
Cheers, everybody. Quick sip. There we are, quick sip taken. Right, good evening to Sue and Cliff. Sue put in a request last night, just on the old guy rules, daily vlog. I love that word, vlog. Isn't it a great word to say? It's nearly as good as elbow. It's a favourite word of mine. So, this is just for you, Sue. And again, it's another one I've not sang for a while, but it's a little bit of Barbra Streisand and a little bit of Evergreen. There's Lynn Marie, there's Eddie from the corner, there's Margaret Graham, hello to you. Excellent. And Lucy Sawyer, nice to see you over there, not too far away as well. Right then, I think we'll speed things up for the next song. And I'm going to do a double whammy in this song. Yes. What is a double whammy, I hear you ask? It's a little bit of 60s with a little bit of up-to-date thrown in. Something a bit different. You're welcome, Sue. You're more than welcome.
Because you know I'm all about a bit, but a bit's no trouble. I'm all about a bit, but a bit's no trouble. I'm all about a bit, but a bit's no trouble. I'm all about a bit, but a bit's. Well, something tells me something's gonna happen tonight. because you know I'm all about a mix, but a mix, no treble. I'm all about a mix, but a mix, no treble. I'm all about a mix, but a mix, no treble. I'm all about a mix, but a mix.
I do like a mashup. You can't beat a good mashup. I've had a request for some Motown. So, without further ado, let's do some Motown, Phil. Just for you. A little bit of Diana Ross and the Supremes. Jill is there, Jill and Paul over there. Good evening to you. We'll we'll stay with the 1960s just for one more song. And a little bit of Tina Turner, at least I think it's the 60s. When I have a look in my 60s folder, we will soon find out, won't we? But I'm pretty sure I will get to know as time goes by. There's another song, isn't there? It is, I was right.
Left a good job in the city, working for the man every night and day. But I never lost one minute of sleeping. Worried about the way things might have been. Big wheels keep on turning. I know it's still.
Tonight. If you all, if you, those of you in the UK that are freezing, I do apologise, but it's just, it's very warm over here today. It's a little bit windy too. So I am rapidly running out of time. I don't know what to do next.
What do you say, Fonda?
What was that? Oh, Argentina. Don't cry for me, Argentina. Oh, that's for Claire. Claire asked me to do that. Did somebody else ask me to do it?
Stevie Gerald.
Stevie Gerald, really? Steve, that's not one that I had in mind for you to ask me to sing, but let me see if I can find it then. Claire Pardo asked me for this one as well. I was putting it off, if I'm honest, but now that I've got two requests. The problem with this song is there's lots of instrumental breaks in it, so it kind of leaves me sort of like a lemon, but I suppose it gives me time to have a sip of my wine, doesn't it? So, let me see where it is. There it is. Okay, here we go. As requested, my mum likes this one too. It's a little bit of a Julie Covington. And I've loads of time. Who else have we got? How are you, Jean? I hope you're doing okay. Leslie's still on. Christine saying hello to Irene.
Oh,
said too much. There's nothing more I can think of to say to you. But all you have to do is look at me to know that every word
for me, Argentina, just for Claire and for Stevie at the Chicken Shack. So I've taught myself something today before I do my last song. Well, I might squeeze two and we can go over tonight because the 7 p.m. nightly clap has stopped. It's no longer happening. So I might go over by a few minutes. But I've taught myself how to put my videos, my lives onto YouTube all in one go. Whereas before I had to split them up. You don't need to do that anymore, they can go on all at once. So I'm going to do two more songs, then and then that'll be it. We'll have a bit of country music. And we've had a bit of musical theatre in Elkie Brooks for my mum, so we'll have a little bit of country for my dad. And Dad, I don't think you've heard this one before. This is a new one, a new version I've learned, so a new song.
Stevie says you get extra chips tomorrow.
Thanks, Steve.
Smell of old spice, black cap on the dash, windows roll down in the wind, white birds flying past, singing along with the radio, a little loud tune, hanging up to that steering wheel was a man who hung the moon, used to wrap my hands around his little finger. Turned out he was wrapped around mine. He said you can be anything you want to in this great big world, but I'm always gonna be Daddy's little girl. He always used to tell me, don't grow up too fast. Love will come and love will go, your first won't be the last. I didn't always listen when he gave me advice, though I hate to admit it, that man was always right. He used to wrap my hands around his little finger. Turns out he was wrapped around mine. He said you can be anything you want to in this great big world, but I'm always gonna be Daddy's little girl. Daddy's little girl. Stop. He might not hold my hand no more, but he'll always, always have my heart. He used to wrap my hands around his little finger. Turns out he was wrapped around mine. Said he can be anything you want to in this great big world. But I'm always gonna be, yeah, I'm always gonna be Daddy's little girl. Daddy's little girl.
Ah, there we are. Just for me, Dad, Bourne over there in Worcester. Right, so it's come to my last song. Oh, boo, I hear you all say. But I will be back. We'll do it again on Monday. And we've got the the quiz coming up on Wednesday at 9. We've got the Quarensing chats on Friday. That's at 8 o'clock. It's a new thing. And basically, it's the quiz. It's the quiz that we do on Sundays and Wednesdays, but without the quiz questions. Yes. It's just going to be us and you bantering, and you can ask us things, and we can ask you things. And it's going to be a lot of fun, I have a feeling. And that's something that will be posted to YouTube as well. So one more song, and I'll tell you what we'll finish off with. I know I have a pact not to do the same song twice, but I've decided I'm going to finish off with a little bit of musical theatre tonight. So a nice lively one. And then we will be back. We will do it all again next week. So here we are from Chicago. Have a great week. And we'll see you all soon.
Of a paper towel and all that jazz, we're gonna lose my knees and pull my stockings down. And all that jazz, some big car and all a whoopee spot. Play the chili was cold, but the piano's hot. It's just a noisy hole where there's a nightly roar and all that. Slick your hair and wear your buckle shoes. And all that jazz, I hear the father dip is gonna blow the blues. And all that jazz, hold on, I'm gonna body hop. I bought some aspirin at a United Club. In case you shake up hot, my breath is starts to do that jazz.
See you on Wednesday.